I do believe that the vast majority of people are good, that they will do the right thing if you can show them how they can do it without being a victim of revenge or retribution. We're not going to trace the call. We're not going to tap the call. We're not going to track you on the internet, find out where you left the tip at our website. I'm going to guarantee you anonymity. I'm asking you to do the right thing. Keep your eyes and ears open. If you see something strange or something sticks in your head, no matter how inconsequential, make the call, call the hotline, or go to my website. That's what I asked people to do for 25 years, and I'm asking them to do it now. People did it repeatedly. I caught the worst of the worst. People did it in countries that had never seen America's Most Wanted, had just seen our website, seen fugitives on our website. Caught guys in Argentina, China, India, you name it. I say if you give people a way to do it, so that they're protected and you ask them to do the right thing, they have never ceased to amaze me with the captures of where we get the tips from. We had 30 relatives turn their bad relative in. Do the right thing. Turn in their brother, turn in their father, turn in somebody in their family, because some person had the courage to pick up the phone or get online and leave us that tip. I can't imagine how many lives we saved because people did the right thing. They made the call.